Captain's log, stardate 99849.92. The brass will never cease to amaze me. We've helped with the TrueWay issue, and now we get an assignment to patrol the Burgess system to report on any possible Borg activity. According to records, the Borg are cybernetic beings that will assimilate biological and technological advances that can assist them with spreading. Sounds to me like there's some kind of virus in the galaxy, but one that is not a joke and are difficult to fight. Seeing the records of Wolf 359 brings chills to my spine thinking about them. Let's hope we don't tangle with them anytime soon. Mission start!
This is Commander Talus of the Romulan Steyr Empire vessel, RNA. We are under attack by Borg scout squadrons. This is a formal request for assistance from any ship receiving this message. Do not abandon us.
We will assist, Commander. Oh, good to go. Hang on. Oh, this is gonna suck. I got phaser dual cannons. Not too bad to throw on a ship of this nature.
To any ship in range, this is the IRW RNA. My ship has been attacked and disabled by the Borg. My crew are being assimilated. The self-destruct is offline. I have retreated with my surviving officers to the main science lab. If you can hear this, I formally request assistance. If there is no one who can respond to this message, then may we die with honor.
You have no honor.
We're on our way, Commander.
Thank you for coming to our assistance. Borg drones have beamed aboard the RNA and are attempting to assimilate my crew. Several of us have barricaded ourselves in the science lab. We need your assistance to prevent our ship from being assimilated and to save the rest of the crew.
Stay put, we're on our way. Yeah, don't worry, I don't happen to ask too many questions about who comes to save my...
The Borg have the ability to adapt to energy weapons, in order to use energy weapons effectively against them. Equip yourself and your bridge officers with frequency remodulators. There is a supply of them not far from your current position.
Understood. Oh, hi.
Oh, hello there!
Bye. Where's the rest of them at? Alright, y'all can die now. Alright, now we gotta locate that science level.
Sir, it appears the Tulsiar was experimenting on these people with Borg technology. We need to save them.
I kinda can't move. Y'all got me stuck here. Just don't assimilate me, please.
Did you just hit... Oh, that's Evelyn! Oh, I haven't seen that this screen in a while. I'm assimilated. Oh no.
This dude is too young to be assimilated. My other guy's been assimilated 3 times. Oh.
That's punches.
Where's the Romulan prisoners? There they are. Get out of here, guys.
Thank you so much for saving us. The Tal Shiar were using us as test subjects in their experiments with Borg technology. Only a few of us survived their investigations. I know that they'll do anything to preserve their empire. and I've seen with my own eyes what they and the Ilachi did to the outlying colonies. But I didn't think they would be this cruel to their own people.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
Guarding the science lab. We managed to fend off the first wave, but we need your help. Get to the lab and stop the remaining drones.
Moving towards the lab now, Commander. Let's go take care of some business. Right, gotta go around. An infected drone is a dead drone.
Trust me when I say you're not the only one. Many a ship has been like pass no go for me when it comes to their awesome mating.
Can't get through here, can I? No, sir. I've got a block on me. I can't even go through.
Hey there, guys. This episode was brought to you by my Patreon. I only started it recently, but already it has been helping my channel grow. There, you can get access to higher levels in my Discord and even name crew and ships. Every little bit helps, even a dollar. Now, back to the video. Already in progress.
Borg drones incoming. Destroy them before they reach the research equipment.
Which I'm going to destroy at the end here. $10 as I die in this run. Phaser split beam rifle. That's pretty friggin' awesome. Down, boy. Investigate the Romulan research. Here we go. Strange device.
Scanner show no further Borg presence aboard. Thank you for your aid, but I must ask you to return to your ship at once.
Now, fuck off.
Our research here is critical to the survival of the Romulan Star Empire. I cannot share these secrets, even with our rescuers.
What exactly are you trying to hide?
We are studying salvaged Borg devices. Bear in mind that this technology is now the sovereign property of the Romulan Star Empire.
Mm-hmm.
My engineers tell me that our engines are online. So your further presence aboard my ship is neither necessary nor desirable. For your own safety, I advise you to leave and to forget what you have seen here.
You didn't see anything.
Woo!
Nope. Not gonna forget. Sorry.
Long-range sensors show a Borg squadron approaching at speed. Essential repairs to our singularity drive are almost complete. If you can occupy the Borg and give us the time we need, I will overlook your intrusion on our classified research. How dare you! You take advantage of my ship's vulnerability, but you cannot escape the wrath of the Tal Shiar. Do not think that your actions today will go unpunished.
You must be punished!
We will find you, and when we do, you will return what you have taken.
Mm-hmm.
Interest.
Try again. Bag it up! Pop, pop!
Ow.
I gotta survive the Borg Armada. Not wrong. She is a pointier, green-blooded...
Finally. Singularity Drive is online. Our scanners show more ships approaching. I hope you enjoy the spoils of your theft. Enjoy defending them from the Borg, that is.
We're dead! We are dead! All dead! All gonna die! Dead men be we! A cornucopia of pain and despair is coming our way to ensure our demise! We are so going to die!
Now, slap him.
Ow!
Thank you.
We are responding to a distress call from an IRW RNA. Normally we wouldn't provide assistance to the Tal Shiar, but the Borg are a threat to all of us. However, you appear to have things well in hand. Do you require assistance?
Yes, Commander. Any assistance you can provide would be most helpful. Hiya! I am fighting Borg. This is gonna hurt. Oh! Stop hitting me with that damn cutting beam. You take my radiation. Tired of not having shields. Give me my shield back. This is really gonna hurt. Ooh, wow, actually didn't hurt as bad as I thought it would. That poor Derridex.
How dare you try to escape with the property of the Romulan Star Empire? Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
That fucking chance. Bring it, motherfucker! Ha! Much longer now. Weapons hot. I should have waited until my shields were back up. Assimilate this. I love it.
Assimilate this.
I guess we can depart the system.
We should leave the system and contact Starfleet as soon as possible, sir. Of course, lead in, and we can depart on your command.
Do it! Hit it. Yeah. Hey guys, SolidZERO here. I want to thank you for watching this episode. It takes a lot of work to make these, so please consider supporting this channel through Patreon. Even a dollar helps. Also, please click the like and subscribe button, along with the bell icon to stay up to date with the channel when the next video comes out. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.